Father.
Today, there are 26 classes with about 1,000 students in Huayan College, Hong Kong. The curriculum of Huayan is planned in accordance with the syllabuses produced by the Curriculum Development Council of Hong Kong. The Huayan curriculum aims to enable students to be balanced young adults in the modern world. The aims of the curriculum are, first, to help students to develop the skills and the knowledge needed for life in its wider sense. Second, to inculcate in students' enthusiasm, honesty and open-mindedness, respect and consideration for others. Third, to provide an environment in which students, staff and the Jesuit Fathers can work purposefully and live together harmoniously. Each student will experience happiness and satisfaction in developing his talents to the fullest.